What's up, everyone? Welcome to Cult of the Goose Plays Uncharted, the Nathan Drake Collection. We're going to play Drake's Fortune right now. Now, I'm a little bit late to the party on these games, I understand. But, I recently decided that I wanted to do more than just Xbox games. So I wanted to do some PlayStation stuff, too. And I felt like this game is the best of PlayStation, the Uncharted series. So we're going to start with Drake's Fortune. Now, most of these I've just watched playthroughs of. I played the first hour of Drake's Fortune. So we're going to go back through here and I don't want to continue, so we're going to not do that. But you know what I mean. New game. Campaign, and we're gonna play it on normal. I should be able to beat this game on normal. Oh heck! Here we go, everyone. Hope you guys are as excited as I am. Excited to be new age Indiana Jones. Also, I don't talk during cutscenes.
Here off the coast of Panama, where we just recovered what we believe to be the coffin of legendary explorer Sir Francis Drake, who was buried at sea over 400 years ago. Are you sure you want to be defiling your ancestors' remains like that?
You make it sound so dirty. Besides, thought you didn't believe me.
Well, I did do my research, and apparently Francis Drake didn't have any children.
Well, history can't be wrong, you know. For example, you can't defile an empty coffin.
What the hell?
You devil.
What is it? Come on, hold it up.
No way. Deal was for a coffin. That's it.
Wait a minute. If my show hadn't have funded this expedition,
you got your story, lady.
Look, Mr. Drake, you signed a contract. I have a right to see every single thing that...
Could you hold that thought? Sully, we got some trouble. Hurry it up.
Okay. What's going on?
Pirates.
Pirates?
Yeah, the modern kind. They don't take prisoners. At least not male prisoners.
Wait, what are you talking about? Shouldn't we call the authorities or something?
Yeah, that'd be a great idea, but we don't exactly have a permit to be here.
What?
Yeah, so unless you want to end up in a Panamanian jail, we should probably handle this ourselves.
Well, what's worse?
You obviously haven't been in a Panamanian jail. Do you know how to use one of these?
Yeah, it's like a camera. You point and shoot, right?
Good girl. Here we go.
Oh, here we go. What's up? Oh, I'm all about it.
How the hell they find us out here?
These guys have been all about it. Weeks. Thought I lost them.
So what'd you do to piss them off?
It's kind of a long story.
Boom, you're dead. Oh, you're not dead yet? Man, come on.
These guys don't like you much.
Oh,
do they?
You want some of this?
Boosh!
Boosh! I just want to take more ammo.
Up, Sully.
Whew. Oh, take cover. Oh man.
They're close.
Oh, fast combo. Where's the other one? Oh, shoot at me. Take cover, pop out, and shoot him in the head. There we go. What's okay, you're good. Let me know if you see him again. Oh. Dang it. I was hoping I could shoot that guy before he got in the water.
How's that feel?
That's headshot, son. I ain't taking that. My god, how many of you guys are there?
Sully, where are you?
Oh, man. Oh. Oh, this guy's beating me up. Fuck, no. Take cover. Okay, come on. Health, come on. Oh, shoot that guy in the head. Woo. Cannot believe I almost died there. Glad I didn't play this on anything harder than easy. Okay. Whoa. Okay. Whoa. Can I kill with the rocket launcher? No, I don't think I can. Lady, move! Move! Whoa. Oh god.
Cavalry's here.
Oh my god.
Get him, Sully.
Oh no.
Oh shit. We're near fire.
Whole ship's gonna blow. We gotta jump.
Oh wait.
What are you doing?
Okay.
Come on. Go.
Alright.
Under control until they blew up the boat. You all right?
Nothing that years of therapy won't fix.
Well, if it isn't the beautiful and talented Elaine Fisher.
Flattery will get you screen time.
Yeah, I'm more of a behind the scenes kind of guy. Victor Sullivan.
Oh.
Ah, for Christ's sakes. What do you say we get out of here? Before we attract any more attention.
Well?
Little present from Sir Francis.
Oh, so you found the coffin. Wait a minute, is this what I think it is?
Drake's lost diary. He faked his death, just like I said, Sully. He must have been onto something big.
Yeah, well, let's just keep that between us.
Thanks for the loan, Mr. Drake. I think I've earned a look at that diary when we land.
Oh, man.
So look, when Drake sailed into the Pacific, he took the Spanish fleet completely by surprise. He captured their ships, he took all their maps, their letters, their journals, and he recorded everything in this diary. But when he got back to England, Queen Elizabeth confiscated all of his charts and logbooks, including this one, and then swore his entire crew to silence.
Yeah, so this...
You see, Drake discovered something on that voyage, Sully. Something so secret and so valuable, they couldn't risk it getting out.
All right, Nate, just pretend for a minute that I don't really care about any of that stuff and cut to the chase, would you?
Man only interested in the climax. He must be a real hit with the ladies.
Never had any complaints.
Okay, then. I'll jump to the good part, just for you.
Huh? El goddamn Dorado.
He was onto something big, all right.
Does it say anything else?
Oh, so now you're interested, huh?
Yeah.
Well, unfortunately, no. Last page was torn out. I'm telling you, Sully. This is it. This is finally it.
Yeah. Only, we got one little problem.
Yes, that's what I said. It blew up. It sank. No, that's why we have insurance, right?
Oh no, the camera? No, the camera's fine. Don't worry about the camera. No. Still as good as new.
Sully, the girl can hold her own. You should have seen her.
Fine. You go on out there and you tell her, we just found the lost city of gold. Maybe her producer can get it on the air tonight.
Oh, come on.
Nate, do you trust me?
More or less.
Good. Because we're going to have every two-bit scumbag in the world racing us to this treasure unless we cut her loose right now.
You're a real gentleman, Sully.
I know. It stinks. She'll get over it.
No, I don't care for over budget. I mean, do you realize that this could be, like, the biggest story of the year? Hi. No, I don't trust him, okay? That's why we need to move fast. So just get me the camera crew, and I promise you that... Son of a bitch. Hey! Should have seen that one coming. Ugh.
Hold on, kid. I'm not as young as I used to be.
Yeah, you weren't too old for that little barmaid in Lima, were you?
Ha! Well, that was different. Although, I must admit, equally as strenuous.
Oh, man.
Well, hang in there, old-timer. We're just about there.
So, guys, I want to get in...
I ever tell you about the time I pawned a phony 16th century Santo off on Pablo Escobar? risky move, but by the time he figured it out, I was... Nate, are you even listening to me?
Hanging on every word.
Why waste my breath?
Guys, I will not be talking when they're talking. Just want to let everybody know that. Because I want you guys to equally enjoy the story. If you guys haven't played it or seen it before. I think that's important. Especially with games like this. These are very story-driven.
Francis Drake came all the way up here, huh? We're an awful long way from England.
This foliage is dense.
Well... get it. According to this, we're right on top of the mark.
Maybe you're not reading that thing right. Let me see it.
No, this is the place.
There's nothing here, Nate. What a goddamn dead end.
Easy, Sully. Just relax. Let's take a look around.
Scope some stuff out. Let's see if we can find anything, gentlemen. It's gonna be here, whatever we're looking for.
This is like trying to find a bride in a brothel.
Right, here we go.
This is more like it.
Like I said, I have played through this area,
so. What do you think this is, Incan?
Nah, it's older than that. Like 2,000 years older.
Huh. So if I move through this area kind of quick, it's just because I know it. There will be areas where I will be really slow, and I will apologize for that.
Find anything?
Nothing yet.
Be careful up there.
Hey, there's something funny about the ground down there.
Let me see, let me check some. Can I jump over there? Oh, I can.
It's hollow. We gotta find a way to smash through this.
Oh, man.
Whoa.
There we go. Flip. And jump across. And jump across. Can you imagine having the arm strength to do something like that? The grip strength required? I mean, you're basically doing Assassin's Creed stuff here.
Good work, Kim.
Let us go explore. Dun dun dun.
The flashlight's this one.
Whoa. Bat. Watch out for bats. That's how you get disease. This place looks weird. Could you imagine, like, how crazy it must have been to carve something like this? Like, in real life? That would have been incredible.
What a warm and homey place,
huh? Well, not quite what you were expecting, huh?
Yeah. Where's all the damn gold?
This place was picked clean centuries ago.
No good limey pirate.
No, it wasn't Drake. Check this out. Looks like the Spanish got here before he did. What the hell, Sully?
Nate, I'm not looking for a lousy piece of tin. I'm up to my eyeballs in debt. I was really counting on this one.
Too many big bar tabs in Lima, I guess.
That and, well, just a few bad deals.
Yeah, well, I always told you to stay away from the bad guys. And the bad girls.
Yeah? Look who's talking.
What's that supposed to mean?
That reporter? I saw the way you were eyeing her.
Elena? Please. I snuffed any chance with her the second we ditched her on that dock.
All's fair in love and war, kid.
Yeah. And what if you can't tell the difference?
Then, my friend, you are in big trouble.
Okay, here we go.
Those Spaniards sure left a lot of crap behind.
Is there anything inside this? Oh, excuse me. Oh, excuse me, Sully.
Careful, Nate. That's quite a drop.
Just don't fall,
you're
right?
No kidding.
Here, let me do that.
Thank you. We're gonna dive underneath. Boop. We're all over squeaky ass cart.
All right, let go. This ought to hold it. Hurry, Sully.
That was a little too close.
Yeah, it was.
This place has a back door, huh?
You know, this looks familiar. I think there's something in Drake's journal about this. Yeah, here it is. Looks like this thing is some kind of lamp or brazier. See if you can light it.
So, after all your bitching about the cigar, now it comes in handy, huh?
Oh man, fire racing up. Dude, that looks crazy. Yeah, sorry if my commentary is a little weak right now, guys.
Nice.
Getting over a cold.
Now what? Nate? I might have been able to do that 30 years ago.
Oh my god, across. Here we go. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh! We get there, guys. And down we go. What are up with these pots? We're shooting them. And then... we're gonna shoot that. You're lucky that didn't kill us. Come on down, Sully. Okay, here we go. This place looks crazy. I cannot imagine walking through an old ruins like this. It'd be a lot of fun, though. Exploring and stuff. Up. Across. Across.
What do you make of this?
Wait, I recognize these symbols.
Oh, shit, wrong one. Yeah, that was the wrong one. My bad.
The order of these signs has some importance.
It's this one.
Hey, something's happening.
I think it's this one followed by this one over here. But I'm not entirely sure. I don't remember the order that well. No, this one's three. Oh well. Drop down. If I'm, jump across. Shimmy around. The grip strength. Tanya, it's incredible. I just think it would be cool to explore stuff like this. Hunting down like a lost treasure. Basically, you're Indiana Jones. Who doesn't want to be Indiana Jones? Or Tomb Raider. Or Lara Croft, excuse me. And away we go. Like, yeah, okay, good. Oh, wait. I'm pressed. Yeah, I did. Yeah, I did. We're good. It's the last one. You know how it is. Sometimes you forget if you pressed all of them or not.
Whoa. Yeah, looks like there's a ladder cut into the side. Wait here while I check it out.
Alright, just be careful.
Down we go.
Hey, watch your step down there.
Jump across. Whoa, 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 whoa. Jeez. Man, all these, like, skulls and stuff. Oh, man.
Somewhere.
Oh, yeah, we are. We're going right down the center.
Swimming
that. I've been in worse.
Man, that jump did not look nearly as cool as I thought it was gonna. Oh, up we go. Come on.
I'm really wet.
I saw something shiny over here. Oh, I did. One of 60 trovers, silver llama. That's pretty cool looking, huh? Boop. Up we go. Up. And up. Dude, these, like, man. And make the jump. There we go. Make the jump.
I made it. I'm on the other side.
Can you get this open?
Oh, God. I didn't think I was going to make that one. Oh, shit. Here we go,
nice
Sully.
One.
I don't know what shooting these does, but keep shooting them because they're destructible. And I just assume that something good's gonna happen. One. Oh, this is gonna be fun, I bet. You ever seen Indiana Jones? Because I'm thinking.
This looks safe.
Dude, these were. Could you. No, I would never. Like that. I don't do heights, and this is not. Make the jump! Oh, get up. Come on, run. Come on, run, 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 run. Ah! Up, up. Dude, that no, no.
Now I've seen, it looks like we're getting somewhere.
After that, we better be.
No way. Really wants you to go slow here.
Oh man. The temple must have been built around this.
Around what?
A statue.
Whoa.
A gold statue.
A huge gold statue. And look here. These people, they're worshipping the damn thing. At least, I think they're people.
Of course. El Dorado, the Golden Man. Sully, it wasn't a city of gold. It was this. It was a golden idol.
Man, can you imagine what that thing would be worth now?
Look over here. Tracks. I bet the Spanish dragged it out on cut logs. We're 400 years late for this party.
So the trail's cold.
Yeah, it looks that way.
Son of a bitch.
Unless.
Unless what?
We follow the tracks.
That must have been a crazy heavy statue, because look at the damage it did to the stones. And think, they've been here 400 years later. Man, that must have been crazy. Here we go.
Huh, they stop here.
Yeah, it looks like the back wall of the temple was blown out.
Yeah, Spaniards must have made themselves a shortcut to get the treasure out.
Now what?
Now we're gonna explore up here for a second, because there's a reason that this has to be like this, apparently. There's no way that there is nothing here. Yep, I see you, treasure. Knew there was gonna be something. Silver turtle! Oh, turtle! Turtle! We're gonna get lots of silver stuff, I think, guys. I wonder if it's like the rarity of how hard it is to find.
Sully, do you hear that? Well, there's something you don't see every day.
My God.
Oh, that is a... What, a World War II U-boat or something like that? What the heck that's doing all the way here?
Must have come up the river during flood season and gotten stuck. Let's check it out, huh?
Ah, wait. Something about this feels kind of hinky.
Hinky?
You act like you've never seen a German U-boat in the middle of the jungle before.
I'm being serious, Nate.
I tell you what, why don't you stay here? I'll check it out myself. I'll call you if I run into any Nazis.
Yeah, right. You do that.
Oh, wait. Hold on to this for me, will you? Okay. Looks like I'm gonna have to do this the hard way.
Oh man, here we go. Oosh. A surprising find. Yeah, I would say so. Make the jump. Oh, no. Oh well, at least we're in the water.
Looks like we're gonna have to monkey across those cliffs to get into the U-boat.
You know what I'm saying? At least we're not gonna die because of it. Oh wow, that was incredibly bad. Move the left stick side to side to get the vine swing. Okay, let's go. Let's go, vine. We're all about this. Come on now. We're going to Tarzan the shit out of this. George of the Jungle. Oh! And then, oh my god. I promise I'm not this bad at games most of the time. Left, right, left, right. Jump. Up, over, up, climbing, there we go, I'm cooking with gas now, guys, and make it, this guy must have, like, the worst jammed fingers ever, you know what I'm saying? There we go. Oh, we're gonna climb. Can we climb up? Yeah, because I see something shiny up there. Oh, golden Tarariana pendant? Oh, excuse me for butchering that word. Come on. No. Oh. Oh my god. Guys, I cannot believe I just did that. Cannot believe I just did that. Yeah, here we go. At least now I don't have to go back up there. I tried to drop back onto that vine, but it just wouldn't grab a hole. Okay, we're gonna quick move through this now. What I mean by that is we're just definitely not... Oh, come on. We're not gonna climb up that again, because we don't have to, I don't think. I think we just jump off here. Yeah, we do. There we go. I guess I could have walked over and... Oh, well. The more you know, right?
Hey, watch yourself up there. It's a long way down.
You're telling me. And jump! There we go. We're all about it now. There we go. I don't want to die again, so I'm all, like, hesitant about jumping over and whatnot. Ooh. Oh! Oh!
Nate, you should be able to drop right down into the U-boat from there.
There we go. There's something on the bow. You know what, guys? We're probably going to call it an episode right up here. Gold and turquoise Inca carving. Or earring. Hope you guys will like, subscribe, and join me to see what else this game has in store for us. Have a nice day, everyone.